Here's a man who would not take it anymore.